When it comes to ripping out tile, one of my favorite things to use is a rotary hammer drill. Now, what separates this from a regular hammer drill is we have a turn dial here that allows us to go from drill to hammer only, which means that the bit is not going to spin. So that allows us to be able to use a chisel type bit like this without it spinning. It's only going to hammer. It's really going to help us to rip out tile.